All right, so let's take a look at addition in non-standard bases. For example, let's add 3 cups, 7 ounces, to 2 cups, 6 ounces. And for this, we'll use the following equivalences. 8 ounces is 1 cup, 4 cups make up 1 quart. So as with other addition problems, we'll start out by setting down our place value chart with the addends, and we'll label our units ounces, cups, quarts. We don't have any of those. 3 cups, 7 ounces, 2 cups, 6 ounces. Next, we can add within each place, so 3 and 2 make 5, 7 and 6 make 13. Now the next thing we'll want to do is we'll want to bundle and trade. So this 13 ounces, well, we do have an equivalence. 8 ounces is equal to 1 cup, so I can bundle a set of 8 ounces and have 5 ounces left over, so there's my 13 ounces originally, and I'm going to trade the 8 ounces for one more cup in the next place, so that 8 ounces has now become 1 cup, and I'll combine these two, 5 cups and 1 cup, make for 6 cups. Again, I have a trade that I can make. 4 cups is equal to 1 quart, so I can bundle a set of 4 cups, and I have 2 left over, so again, here's my original 6 cups, and I'm now going to trade. 4 cups is going to be traded for 1 quart. And now I have my answer. I can't convert any more ounces to cups. I don't have enough. I can't convert any more cups to quarts. Again, not enough. So I'm done with the simplification. And this allows me to state my final answer: 1 quart, 2 cups, and 5 ounces.